I think it saves water, because if the more these you have, the shorter hose you have to carry around out there, hook it on, lubricates it, makes it really a little cinch, and now we're gonna go turn the water back on and see what happens. We need to, you know, let all the grit that collects in there. Okay. Every time I go around, I just tighten it a little bit more. Just near the center of the box, we just need to chip the back of
it. Yeah. Don't really go over here.
And don't ever put the primer on the board like that.
Yeah.
It's better to have it on the board.